MMA. Give it up for Whittemoo Davis. Welcome to the ring, Whittemoo Davis! His opponent this evening, fighting out of the red corner, also from Core MMA, a big round of applause for Gary McDonald! Here he is, folks, Gary McDonald! This bout is scheduled for 1 5-minute round of MMA action. Yeah.
So we're hearing a firefight here. Gary McDonald is swinging for the fences. Whittemore's doing so well to protect himself, but he's under huge pressure.
Oh, he's coming back. Here we go.
Here he comes. Oh.
It's hard when both of these boys trying to get on so frequently as well.
It is. Oh, another big shots from both sides now.
Gary has a strong taekwondo background, so this big kicks coming forward, certainly forcing up high for the afterwards.
Yeah, he's got that anime background, like his Jim Stablemate, Matt Vail, so they do have those real snapping high kicks that come out of nowhere from all angles.
Well, he's been coming out with Julio, so Julio Cesar, Panama from Conway, really gritty sort of training style, and it's not going to let him go easy in this sort of situation, that's for sure.
Yep, absolutely. Training someone like Jules is going to teach him that he can go walk through fire, so you see Whittemore taking all the shots and coming back. Training with Jules has definitely got him used to being able to take a bit of punishment. Big knee up the middle from Gary. These guys are just throwing. Neither man backing down. Oh, good. Oh, left hook, right cross, and now a flurry from Gary. He's coming back.
Yeah, I think Whittemore needs to work for a takedown in those situations.
Yep. Oh, possibly rocked him here. Oh, but another big right hand from Whittemore.
Absolutely exhausted too.
Yeah. Yes, this is going to come down to heart and endurance. Who wants it more?
In front of the full home crowd too. All the friends, all the family here.
Absolutely.
Both of these boys have a family title just one side here.
Oh, good head kick. It's a heaps of support for both boys. Another good right hand from Whittemore. He's stalking him. Oh, but he's now taking another flurry. This is an absolute brawl. Big right hook.
I'm not sure, let's get this.
The last 10 seconds now. Who's gonna come away with the victory? Gary is finishing super strong.
Time, a big round of applause for these two MMA warriors!
So that was our third quarterfinal for the
a huge factor now as we look at what happened previously. Ryan's going to be pretty relatively unfazed. He had a short sharp win, so he might be feeling pretty good. Russell, absolutely. So Russell, they didn't go.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the judges' scorecards are in. They score this bout a unanimous decision. Winner, fighting out of the red corner, Gary McDonald.
Gary McDonald gets the judge's decision.
Bring it in over here. Whittemore, come over here, bro. Good bout, man. Really, really, really close bout. Well done on lasting 5 minutes of hardcore MMA action. Is there anything you'd like to say about the bout?
Yes, that was tough. There's a few times I thought he was actually gonna put me out, but luck, I guess.
You did well, mate. You came back, you took a few hits, you gave him a couple. It's always tough when it's mate against mate, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. And I don't know, I'm just tired. Can't even think of things to say right now.
You clearly got some family here. Anyone you'd like to thank?
That table of marriage over there.
Commiserations, Whittemore. Thank you very much. All right, my mate Gary, come over here. Congratulations on making a semi-final of the 8-man elimination. He was a tough opponent.
Yeah, he really was. He was hard to put down. There's a couple of times there where I thought I was going to get the TKO, but yeah, he proved a tough opponent. He came back striking every time. Yeah, just, it was an awesome battle, yeah.
All right, we'll let you take it a little break. We'll see you.